out. So I just came out the gym and I hit a 405 for five for deadlifts. I'm very proud of myself because I didn't think I was gonna be able to do it. Because normally somewhere around the third set, I mean not third set, the third rep, my hands feel like they're about to like pop off, or like my hands just feel like everything's just gonna rip completely off. So I just end up being like, damn, it hurts too bad. So I end up just dropping the shit. But this time I didn't. So it was a really, really good day because I did that. So now I'm about to, oh, and before that, I ate some Panera. They had like this turkey breast kind of sandwich. It was all right. I think it needs like, I don't know, like some mayonnaise or ketchup or something. But you know, other than that, it was pretty good. I definitely recommend it. And so for right now, I'm about 188, 89. I might be 190 because over the weekend I went on a high, like I said, high carb. And so on that weekend, I overdid it. Well, not I didn't overdo it. I cheated too. So it wasn't like I was getting my high amount of carbs from like pasta. I said, no, I want some sugar. Because I haven't had a cheat meal in so long. I don't remember the last time I had one. And so I mean like a real cheat, like a real day, just like eat whatever. I don't remember the last time I did that. So that happened yesterday. And so I had like Sour Patch, shortcake. What else did I eat? I know I had one more thing. I just don't remember. Oh, and pizza. I had all three of those in one day. I promise you, I ain't regret it neither. I still don't regret it. But nah, I should be about 180, 189. So I lost about 5 pounds in 2 weeks. Well, really, I was 189. So, you know, 5, 6 pounds, and I gained back probably about a pound last night. But other than that, you know, I'm pretty good. So I already feel myself getting a lot better since yesterday when I ate all that stuff. And I don't even know where I ended, but we're at Target now. My phone, it like got too full, so I had to.